Well, up next is Thanh Bui and Madam Parker. So they're both ready to go. They've been waiting. Good luck. We're going to see you guys after the break.
Going well so far. Four more performances to come tonight as the final 12 compete for your votes.
And up next is someone who's brought their own fan club along, I believe. Someone over there. Yes. Good on ya. This is Melbourne's Thanh Bui.
I was born in Adelaide and I've been raised in Melbourne. We're a very traditional Vietnamese family. I live with my mother, my father and my wife as well, which might be weird to some people, but it's very normal in my culture. And my parents came to Australia after the Vietnam War. They came over as boat people. They are the most important people in my life. Dad loves his dancing, his rumba, his samba and all sorts of stuff. They karaoke all day, they sing. Seriously, at 2 o'clock in the morning, when I'm trying to get some sleep, you know, mum's like, yeah. I think being a singing teacher is one of the best jobs in the world.
Next!
And I'm in a trio called Y Squared.
This guy is the real deal. Like, he puts his heart and everything into what he does.
Hard, try very, very hard and work all the time, very busy. I very proud with me.
And my wife, her name's Lee Bui.
Hey, honey.
The best thing about marrying a retail manager is you get free clothes. What do you reckon?
Oh, he likes to be in the spotlight.
I met my wife when we were on tour with a boy band.
We toured Southeast Asia a few times and had a couple of records out there. Did pretty well. The band kind of finished up and then he and I decided to start a songwriting business.
What I really want to do is, with every song that I sing, I want to make the public feel it. Nothing's impossible.
Well, here's his chance to make you feel it with a smash from Maroon 5. This is Thanh Bui. This Love.
That control my mind. It's the goodbye. She got on a plane, never to return again. The boy's in my heart. Oh, this love has taken its toll on me. She said goodbye too many times before. Oh, her heart is breaking in front of me. I had no choice. You want me to do? This love has taken its toll on me. She said goodbye too many times before. Her heart is breaking in front of me. I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore.
Thank you, guys.
Mate, for such a fine singer, really, that was like something out of an Adam Sandler comedy film, if you ask me. It was. It was the idol version of Blue Steel. Like, you are such a great act. I don't know, the arrangement was dodge. It was the camp skipping and everything. I just think you can do so much better. I think you know, you didn't do yourself any favours tonight. You are much better than what we saw.
Okay, I've really tried to do something that no one's ever seen before. I mean, because
yes, well, you've achieved it.
So I try to give a new song, a sort of a classic song, sort of a wash of how I'd like to see an album that I do, because yeah. I really love the whole that's the sort of music that I love singing.
Yeah, but the skipping, and it was just all too poxy, mate. Dicko might have loved it.
Look, Tan. No, I didn't. You are a major talent, right? You are fantastic for our show. But you're going to have to learn to keep it simple, right? That was tricked up for no benefit, really. That is a really simple, beautifully rounded song, and you just overcomplicated it, and it didn't work. The fact is, I saw you the other night with a piano singing a beautiful ballad, and there wasn't a dry eye in the house. When you get it right, you get it so right. But that was wrong. Really wrong.
Okay. Oh, man. I really try to give me in something that's... Because I do that, and that's part of what I do as well, but this is another side of me that I...
Tan, the moment's gone. You've done what you've done. Don't ever apologize. You have to stand there and say, this is what I did.
This is what I am. This is what I am. This is what I do.
All right. I know what Dicko's saying, because we heard you sing, and we were in a room with some very noisy people, and you were one of the only times the room was quiet. This guy has got one of the most amazing voices. Pull it out and show everybody.
Absolutely.
You've got to do that. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, you're calm. Some mixed responses there. Did you feel like you were taking a bit of a risk this evening?
Oh, for me, this was... You know, because I've showcased my vocal through a ballad. Now, this is more of what I do as well. And when I write music for other people and for myself at home, this is the sort of stuff that I do. And I didn't really change much of it, just the chords changed a little bit. But, you know, I hope everyone in Australia at home really loved it. So.
Well, if you want to see more of it, if you disagree with the judges, just vote 1902-5505-68 or SMS time the 19-10-10 when we open those voting lines at the end of the show.